Look to see.
Look what the curl dragged in. Taking an interest, are you?
Wonder why such a calmly cultured lady would cast a lot. She's got a special arrangement with Rabble Rouser. That's why. I scratch Sid's back, he scratches mine. Use me old trading connections to bring in whatever him and his little band need. And they pay what
and
I
to sweeten the deal.
Giving me a home here, far from prying eyes of those who wish me ill. There's no shortage of them, believe
me. Coin purse weighing you down. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. Is that all?
Yeah, that's all.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Ah, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up the scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Journey to King's. That option is locked. Here tumble the waters of an empire, brooks and barns, converging to a single splendid cataract where a bygone king is set to boss both life and kingdom. Ooh.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to...
was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
In conflict. Let's go, Toro.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
You're questioning yourself why you gotta fight.
Get him, boy. Get him. Get them all you've got, boy.
Damn, more enemies approach. Shake him, Torgo. I think that will work for now. Over there, traveling. Ooh, for the monster. Ooh. Take down.
There, boy. Sick of Toggle. Get him. There, boy.
Damn, I can't dodge. I keep forgetting I gotta dodge this.
Over here. You know what to do. Sick of Toggle. There, boy. You know what to do.
Enemy slain. Timeless. Inches of magic.
Can't be much further now.
I just come from there? Yeah, I did. Where do I go? Huh? Bugs. So that's more like. Better for them.
Get him, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Here. So we can take you down. That was supposed to work.
Not this time. Get him.
What deadly embrace is supposed to happen? It's my deadly embrace. Hmm. do help myself out. I have 280. This is not ominous.
A deserter. Take his head
out of my way.
My way.
You made your choice. Stay down.
Over here.
I need to focus more on one person. Ooh. Dragoon. A wyvern.
There he is. Don't let him escape. Kill the deserter.
Ooh. Rama. Ooh. Let's go. Know what to do, Torgo.
Get him! There, boy!
Die, you bastard!
Nah, I'm getting rid of that dragon. A little rough.
Come on.
I don't like the way all those switches. Mirage dive. Night of the dying sun slain. I'll take that. Double up.
Come on. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? It was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, there you are. No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
Clive!
On?
Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
Oh, he ain't have no new recipe. That's crazy.
Let's get this fixed before someone.
It's true then. It really is you.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Taya told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it,
I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Iron Blood had captured a Dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us Dominants.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night. The hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Francis.
We have found you. What did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
Let's get this fixed before someone...
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe more.
Their bunks are made up.
Make it quick. For Sangfornian, dear. Last you a good while. Don't waste my time. You ain't got the stuff.
Can I see I'm busy here?
What do you want?
What do you want?
To say farewell. We're leaving.
Good decision. Better that than buried out there in the black. You've got a lot to thank that girl for, you know.
I know. And I will.
Now, what do you really want? We both know you don't come here for conversation.
It's the same thing I just purchased.
Off.
Wait, no, no.
I should probably say thank you to Gav, too.
Need to get
and what do you
potion.
Want? Go on, then. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Is that all?
For is, that's all. Got a bunch of side.
Isn't the Moogle funny?
Now, let me save here and stop. Get back to this tomorrow. I have more time.